who were trying out the mutants in Nuclear Throne. Steroids. This is the guy with dual wielding. Start loaded, less accuracy. Who cares? Yeah, you start with two pistols in this, and you just fire both of them. And you immediately start taking damage because of unnecessary inability to pay attention to multiple projectiles at once. Okay. No. That's too many. Wow. This is quite possibly the worst first level I've had ever in maybe even any game. Except for Kid Icarus. Fuck that game. I'm taking the screwdriver. I want to dual wield it. Does it fire both? No, it doesn't. Okay, never mind. Revolver. Oh no, I see. I have to actually use the ability maybe? I don't even know. What if I take that and then... No. We're just gonna end this run with some dignity and try to shoot our way through some levels and stay alive long enough to not further embarrass ourselves. Put it that way. I don't know if I'm firing both of them. Oh, hey, whoa, there we go. Oh yeah, that massively increases the rate of fire. And I'm pretty sure I would have died there if the mission hadn't ended. Corpses fly and hit harder, and that could be fun, but I don't think I have anything with knockback. I guess we'll go with the damage dealt to all enemies on screen one. Hopefully we can find some sort of benefit to being instantly killed. I'll take the assault rifle. That seems to go in the vein of this particular type of killing machine. I like it. Oh no, slug thing burrowed. And it came up there, and there's that guy. Yeah, I think he's just the stage boss. Aha! We dealt damage back. Okay. Well, that mutation was somewhat unbeneficial. I believe that character is my least favorite of the mutants because his special ability is kind of wonky, and I don't know. There's better ones. So, let's go get to it. Nuclear Throne Mutant Test Number Brown. We're going to be playing as a robot who eats guns. When you eat a gun, you get extra ammo for whatever guns you currently have instead of switching weapons. So, really nice for certain weapon types. I believe like lasers and things where ammo is a bit hard to come by, and spamming them can be highly negative. So I'll give it a go. See how we do. Plus, we're adorable. Aww, you're a robot. You're a portal gun robot. Getting some extra bullets off the bat. For guns, we will eventually undoubtedly get. I don't know, I kind of have a good feeling about this. I'm feeling the zen right now. Taking that SMG for show. Okay. Most hit bolts become ammo. Well, ooh, less enemy HP. I think we'll go with less enemy HP because the rhino thing, that's not helping. Maybe if I kill them before they kill me, things will look better. I don't know how much less enemy HP we're talking about, but at least I'm scary. Whoa! That's a big wave. Bullet. Relatively inaccurate, so at least they're on par with me. Lots of bullets. Lots and lots of bullets. And a gun thingy. Unlikely that we will eat it. I would like to replace my pistol! Yeah, we can grab that in the next level. There we go. This is the burst fire one. Not a fan, but... Oh, no, it's not. What the hell gun is this, then? Oh, wow. Two shots. Hey, we could just eat our old revolver. Nah. I didn't quite eat it, I don't think. Hey, back up to full health. Plenty of ammo. Can I eat it again? No. Maybe when you eat a gun, you don't actually eat it, and it's still there. Oh no, God! I ate my fucking machine gun. Fuck. I guess I was misunderstanding the way that works. You have to pick it up and then eat it. Gotcha. Okay. Ooh, slugger. Nice. So we could eat that, and then there we go. Nice. So I ate my pistol. You don't have to leave them behind. And that is the benefit of Slugger. Get it all up in your grill and let it spill. Energy weapons. Seems like it would go well with this. I don't know. Kills regenerate ammo. HP from medkits. I'm going to go with that one. I haven't tried that one yet. And I do quite frequently die to environmental BS when, out in the- Oh, rats! Please, no. No! Why? Plasma gun? Wow. I've never had this before. I should fire it before- Ooh. It's an explodey one. Explosions are bad! Exploding things are bad for me! Whoa! Yeah. Okay, no. I think the only reason I'm alive right now is because of that mutation I picked up. So yeah, let's get rid of- Oh, great. One horrifyingly damaging, self-damaging thing for another. I think I'm just gonna grab the slugger back. Oh, somehow I survived that. Wait a minute. I know. Nom. Alright. It didn't give me any of the bullets that we wanted, but we did use our ability and eat some bullets. Maybe it only eats the bullets of the type that you eat. I don't know. It's just complicated, man. I only have one bullet left. I bet I could just eat the gun and get more bullets. That's suspicious. Okay, eat the gun. Don't know what kind of bullets that gave me. All I know is that I think we are good. No, we're not. Not definitely not stepping on that. What's in these pipes? Nothing. Break ability for no reasons. Got it. Oh, we can go eat the laser pistol too. Actually, I'll just keep it because we don't have a backup right now. And it's probably gonna get me killed, but what the heck. Hopefully there was nothing important over there. Let's get some use out of this plasma gun and just sort of fire it like crazy. Never mind, I just got beaten in the face by a guy with a stick. But I made some explosions first and played with plasma, so that's fun.